A web of CCTV cameras and possible kill zones had been erected on the property in what police say was a premeditated ambush.